morning. Today is Monday, February 28th. My name is Bo Backus, and welcome to the BMS Morning News Show. Happy birthday to Aiden Woodward and Victoria Marshall. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Lollipops are still on sale in the media center for $1 each or $6 for 5. Oh, no, scratch that. $5 for 6. Please participate in the media center bookmark contest. Entries are available in the media center. The winner gets a $50 gift card certificate to the book fair. Second place gets 25, hey, and third place gets 15. Wednesday is our first track meeting at McCracken Middle School at 6 p.m. Go Griffins! Tomorrow, the 7th to 8th Intermediate Band will perform at Beaufort High for a concert performance assessment. They are playing for judges and receive comments and a rating. We hope to be the first Griffin band to bring home the Superior. Go Griffins! It's time for our last Black History Month fact. And now they're going to think I'm racist. No. Henry Box Brown was a 19th century Virginian enslaved man who escaped to freedom at the age of 33 by arranging himself to have himself mailed in a wooden crate in 1949 to
abolishments
in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. For a short time, Brown became a noted abolitionist speaking in northeastern United States.
Time for the joke of the day. No. What do you call a funny mountain? Hilarious.
Are we going? Okay. Have a marvelous Monday. Thanks for watching.